bus. Watching Diamond Ball is still the bad part. We're not really waiting anymore.
Oh, I
turned it on right on the worst part of the game. Let's watch how ridiculous this call was again.
They would have thrown this
on the refs of Bammer.
Oh, yeah! Made a tremendous
still makes me mad. I just wanted to punch something when I saw that again. 24-0. The beat down reverse coming to him. Check the rabbit. Check the rabbit. Oh yeah, look at this. More like a really out.
Loss of one. Deep, and he's got every plate wide open. There was Barrett, and Barrett falls down.
Woo!
It's Zachary instead of Blake. 81 instead of 80. Zachary.
We're down, down. Apparently it's done, even though it's supposed to happen 10 minutes from now. But there's so many people, you cannot see what's going on. It's flat, so you can't get above and look down or anything. Apparently it was over there, and you just got a text saying that was it. But there's a lot of people here, and as you can see, way more orange and blue. That sums up. I mean, it really feels like we're at an Auburn game, Auburn home game. A few scattered greens and yellows. I just heard someone offer or ask for $800 for a ticket, and the guy said no, which is kind of weird because I was like, War Eagle. So yeah, as I was saying, somebody offered or asked $800 for a ticket.
That's cheap.
I know. They were like $3,000. And somebody was saying they were going to try to get one for $750. And I was like, you're an idiot. But as I thought, you probably could have just sold. If we were offered $5,000 for our tickets back home or something, I would have sold them to come here and bought one for $750 or $800. So let's see what happens. No green and yellow, but I guarantee you they're green and yellow. We hear there's a Moe's around here, which I think probably eating Moe's in Arizona is kind of like eating
Captain D's at the beach.
Captain D's at the beach. Yes, good one. But it's here. We're gonna eat it if we find it. I love Moe's. Moe's, if you're listening, I love you. Favorite place to eat. I eat 2 times a week usually. I've even done 3 or 4. I've even done back to back. I've even done twice in one day.
Hey, back to football.
I'm trying to get free Moe's here. Moe's, your Auburn Tiger supporter. Your WarBlogle.com favorite. Check this out. Look at that. Under Armour flying 3 or 4. 2. I saw 3 earlier.
I don't think
they 3 airplanes. So check this out. They're not number 1 actually. Oh, there, he gave him the number 1. Who you pulling for? Florida Marlins, obviously. From there though. Stupid! What is that? You're stupid. We beat Alabama. We beat them 8 out of the last 11 times. That's like us walking around going, go Beavers. Who cares? That hurts your feelings? Does it hurt your feelings to hear somebody else say, go whatever? No. And it doesn't even make sense because we beat them. But understand if it was going to try to bring up some pain or whatever, some bad memories. But I don't have any bad memories from this year. I have a 28-27 memory. Hey, old grandpa got his face painted. All right, I saw a real Bama duck. Had on his camo, ringing at the game. Whoa, look at her. That's right.
That was my first compliment.
Why don't you just pull your shirt off for
him? Meh, too cold.
I think you like that. That's Tim Hudson right there, fellas, ladies. Do I go shake my hand? Yeah. St. Carey, where are you going?
It's going to be slightly better.
She can't get away from the drunk ducks. First program of the year. All right, that was interesting. Here's the program.
I think this is the one you were given.
Seriously, 70 at least percent Auburn fans. They've got their little corner over there, and then you go around and around and around, which that's really the general seating, which is all Auburn pretty much. And this entire upper deck is Auburn.